Right, we're here now, the toll booth. Lord Meath established this once they finished the railway, and it was a penny to walk to Greystones. The pathway was originally built to get supplies down to the railway. Quirky thing is, every Friday he would close it so he could do his own personal walk in privacy. That's the old days of the gentry. Now, it's free to flow, thousands of people walk every day, but there is another hidden gem here, the geocaching. The first geocache in Europe is here on Bray Head, and it's not too far from here, but that's what we're going to see next. Right, let's go find the treasure. Oh, it's a new notebook. Time to go back, safe and sound, and filmed. Geocache 43.